So I had this crazy idea that I want a scooter today. So we're gonna go buy a scooter today. I'm leaving my house right now.
Blindness creep while you and me repeat. This bittersweet heat is suffocating. I'm waiting and always hesitating. Kryptonite desires set my heart afire.
You're probably asking yourself, why Canal Street? Because they sell everything over here. So I'm gonna try to go crazy looking for this scooter. I feel like I could move around the city a little better. So let's just see, man. We got a long day ahead of us. I need that scooter. The mission is the scooter. I think my beard is falling off. Anyway, we're gonna find that scooter one way or another. Nice shot. We're gonna find that scooter.
It's suffocating.
Been like a real difficult time finding a spot that sells scooters here, but I just called this bike shop on the east side. He says they might have a few scooters, so let's see. I'm gonna try to get that. I need me a scooter today. Scooter is key. So we're here. I'm trying to get here. Headed to this local mom and pop bike shop. He said they had the scooters over there for about 90 bucks. I think this is the same place I was in two Sundays ago. I needed air in my front tire, and there was no gas stations around. So I basically started riding down the street. I think you can see the footage in one of the old videos I have from like 2 weeks ago. And I just stopped at this bike shop, and the guy let me use his air tank. And I got to use this, so I'm headed over there now, if this is the same shop, to get a scooter. I need a scooter for the city today. But the funny thing is, I'm a big guy. It's not like I'm a small guy. I'm a big guy, so I hope this scooter fits me, because I'm 300 pounds of raw man, tall man. I'm a tall guy, so I hope this scooter, I hope it fits me. I hope it works. I'm using this scooter mainly for the purposes of getting around the city a little faster, especially with the Uber jobs. I seen another guy in the streets. He had a scooter, and in the front of his scooter, he had the Uber, what is it? The Uber book bag, you wanna call it? Let's call it a book bag. So, yeah, I said, that's a good ass idea. You figure you get around fast. He says, how you think I do it, bro? I said, okay. Well, I need to get me a scooter. And we're going to get a scooter right now. A shift opened up for Amazon, but I don't want to take it. A 6-hour shift with no bike would be like suicide. And I don't even have the original. I don't even have my hot and cold bag with me. Or should I say dry bag? I bought my own bag. But I'm not going to take any shifts with this book bag. I can't do it. It's gonna be too much, and I already have a few things in there that's hazardous kind of to heat, because most of the orders I get from Amazon are hot food. So yeah, I'm not even gonna take it. If I do some Uber later on, I'll do some Uber. I could just put the food on the handle. And the only reason why I'm not taking the Amazon one, because usually sometimes I'll get hit with a big order and I'm gonna be carrying that with a scooter. Too much work. And it kinda take you out your way. So the Amazon I'll do on my bike for caviar, for I'm not messing with Postmates anymore, but for caviar and DoorDash and all that other stuff that's local, I'll just do it with the scooter. I'm not doing that with anything else. Check out this cool diner I'm next to. Check this out, pretty nice. This was the bike shop behind me. The only problem is the scooter they had was, it was big body wise, but the handlebar didn't come up high enough for me. So I'm pretty bummed out by that. So I basically walked all the way over here for no reason. I'm gonna try to find another bike shop, because the one that they were selling there was like a Razor, regular Razor scooter. So it was like, nah. I could have just bought something online for half of the price he was gonna charge me. He's trying to charge $90. Which is still good for a Razor, because in Target, that same scooter would run you about $100 to $120. So in some ways you're getting a good deal there, but it wasn't what I was looking for. So I'm pretty bummed out. So hopefully I can find something. It's a nice little area over here. Check this out. You know me, I try to find all the good spots. So it looks like the day is about to be over. Every bike shop I have called, gone to, they don't have no scooters. So I'm pretty pissed off by that. I wanted to change the game up, man. I wanted to get my scooter, but that didn't happen. So I'm just gonna chill in the city for a while. This is still gonna be an entertaining video. Something good is gonna happen today, I swear. I'm gonna link up with some friends probably in a little while. Right now I'm still in the village. Definitely gonna probably hit up Coney Island tomorrow. Let's see how that happens, or how the day is gonna play out from now until, I guess, tomorrow. Let's see, I don't know yet. It's gonna be a nice Friday tomorrow too. I don't get paid to say this, but I got a solution that's better than Gatorade. I've been drinking this thing for a while. You want your energy back? This is the way to get it. Body Armor. Trust me, it's the best. Y'all wanna send me a check though? I'll take it. But this is the best. I know I said I wasn't gonna do any work today. I said, let's fire up the app. Let's see how it's looking at this time. It's already 6:54 p.m. I said, let's see what the app's looking like. I got something. I'm headed there now. Let's see where it's headed. But I'm actually on foot right now for Uber, so let's see how that plays out. It's going to be a long day. I'm trying to make it a long day. Good vlog. Good vlog. So as long as you guys are entertained, is all I care about. Entertainment is key, fellas and ladies. I figured let me have a walking tour. I'm trying to figure out how this is gonna be for the winter time. You know, when the winter time hits in New York, it gets cold. Even though last year it was still hot until like December, November. So my whole thing is, if winter time comes, let me stay without this camera. If winter time comes and it's cold the way it is right now, what is gonna be the second option? What's gonna be the second option for me? I'm gonna be sick every day because of the cold weather. You know what that is, to be sick every day? It sucks, trust me. But I hope everything plays all right. I hope the winter comes and it's nice to us. If we get snow, let it be once out the year. I'll take that. Something's better than nothing, but I could deal with the cold, but to be in the snow trying to make deliveries, some people better be banking out, giving us some money. Oh, look, Uber. So I ended up picking up the order. This one's going to 16th Street. And it's funny because I was walking in that direction right now before I got that request. So I had to turn right back down this way, just to walk back up this way. The life of an Uber carrier. I ain't gonna lie, I'm tempted to take the bus or the train, but it's right up the street, so I'm tripping. I don't know if I should go down this avenue. Right now I'm on 5th? Yeah, I'm on 5th. This one's going more towards the west side. So, let's see. Maybe the next order. The next order I'll do it on the bus. Let's be creative on this one. Why not? So that last payout was $462. Still online. Seeing if I get any other requests. It's pretty slow today. But I wasn't even really trying to work today anyway, so it doesn't even matter. So it's good news. I go into the bike shop that I just took a scene of, and the guy says, no, we don't sell scooters, but you can try Paragon Sports. I'm like, never heard of this store. He said it's like a big store that sells pretty much everything as far as sporting goods go. So I said, all right, cool. Where's this located? He says, 18th and Broadway. I said, all right, let me look it up on Google Maps. It pops up. I call customer service. They tell me, oh, hello, it's Paragon Sports. I said, yes, I'm calling to figure out if you have adult-sized scooters. He tells me, she tells me, yeah, we do. They price range anywhere from 140 to 200 bucks. Look at that. I'm headed over there now to see if I can get a scooter. So that's good news for us. I said some way, somehow, we were going to get the scooter. We're going to get the scooter. It's going to happen. Finally found a scooter. This man is helping me out, right?
It's your boy Alex.
Same thing here, Alex.
Oh,
nice to meet you, bro.
Up,
yeah.
Nice to meet you, bro. That's good. What's up. Got a good name.
Yeah, man. See, I think the black looks better because the blue one looks like a car, like a toy. This one looks more like a
more
premium.
Official,
yep. I was not ready to fall like I'm wasted. How we gonna end the vlog? I'm still out here, hot, burning. So happy I got my scooter though. I got my freaking scooter after how many hours? It's already 10:23. You can't even see that. But I got my scooter. That's all I wanted today. I'm glad you guys love my content. You're liking my videos. You're watching. I appreciate the likes. You don't understand. I really appreciate the likes, the comments. The subscriptions, the new people subscribing to the channel, I appreciate your subscription. You guys doing that helps me do this even more. And you're helping me. Look, I was happier than this. I was so much happier than this. But that's another story. The story today was I got the scooter. So yeah. Rate, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you on the next video. Peace! Mm-hmm.